Yankees caught it there in shock. It was fielded and thrown to first base. Nobody was there on an incredible bunt by the last hitter in the order, Hunter Alexander. And for the first time, Florida are Little League World Series champions. 2-1 is the final. And all the Florida kids are gathered and holding and hugging and consoling the kids from Taiwan.
The team that doesn't make any mistake, unbelievable. You look, the second baseman was not covering the base. He didn't look, he just threw it. Nobody was home. There's nothing you can do. The one mistake they made comes back to haunt them. In the loss.
We were just talking about at the top half. Taiwan chose not to bunt. A team that bunts all the time chose not to. Florida, who's the big bashers, lays it down perfectly to end up rocking it off on a bunt.
On a bunt. Incredible. Hunter Alexander, you were waiting for that ball to roll on the dirt and maybe go foul, and it never did. It was fielded by the pitcher. And it's always up through the first figure, and I gotta get the out. And he threw it into right field because nobody was there. And your hearts are broken for Taiwan. Watch this punt. First base is right there. There's nobody from second base covering. And wouldn't it be so appropriate that the guy that came on in relief, Nathan Norton, scores the winning run as Lake Mary Little League, just outside of Orlando, lost the game here, and in their eighth game, Evan Williams.